Balloon boppers. This one is difficult. Yes! No! Oh, I literally got ambushed in that attempt. Only 3 seconds for sure, though. None of that's perfect. In any case, though, are we ready to first? In the rain night, I mean, we're given 1 to 2 stars. In my opinion, in this exact moment, jumping target is one of the easier ones. Ugh. So yeah. And on this, and on that note, I could potentially see jumping target being a 5-star minigame. And wow. No! Exactly 500. This is a mini game I can easily get over. How many stars I can easily get this one? 5. This is a 5-star mini game for me though. About what you see right here, it should definitely be interesting, I can tell you that much. And oh my god, and oh god, like, some of these faces look ugly, uglier than others. And it really does like a mismatch between colors, and one of them, actually. Yes! Oh man. Perfect! Oh my god. Two computers actually tying in that place. Now we're both barred, and then after that, I'm probably gonna give that one like 5 stars as well, actually. But crossing it in Super Snow Sliders, there's a good chance of me giving each of them 5, about how many stars in those two movies? I'm like 5, easily. Oh no, my god. Oh, what? There's. Yes! But that was close, I tell you. And then Nikki's one. Right here, up next to me up is close knit. No one's barred. 2 to 3 stars. Wow. Oh my god. 319. So, close knit is easy. 5-star minigame for me though. I pretty much, the computers pretty much end up getting slept in that one. Oh my god, yes! Yes! This one right here is my all-time favorite. 3, 2... Oh! Right, so... 75, that's close enough. At least it's over 70. With some preference on behalf of all my fans and everything. At least it's over 70. Because Benjamin Cross is back in this case. Yeah. Sorry, people. I know about Super Snow Stars, it's obvious about me giving that one 5 stars. It was once like 1, 2, 3. And then 4 stars at first, but at this point, it's a 5-star meeting for me. This is a harder one. Oh my god, I thought it's gonna be that flinch. Whew. And then because of 30 points, let's go. Heart targets. And so in this one we gotta collect only hearts. Another shades would be -1. No! Oh, come on. Easy to say though. Sometimes it can be hard to identify hearts with some of these other shapes. This one, I'm gonna say star people. How many stars? Four. This one, I'm making sure it's 1 star or 2 star minigame. I don't like it. No, what? Unless I hit the button on the TV controller. Come on! Oh god, it's like going a little faster now. And music was lasting. You're kidding me. And then you can go, when it goes really, really fast, that's when it gets hard. It's actually when things get quite hard. Yes! Oh my god. Oh god, he's like... Look at how fast he's moving now. If I spend the wrong time in the game, hey! Yes! porn star Minigames girl. Choice of flight. Oh, I like this game. As you can tell by my record. Oh man, oh my god. Yes! I think we knew that was going to win though, in this part. That is it for part one, so thank you for watching.
If you're new, subscribe. Check out my channel. See you next one, like, so